New year, new yams, who dis?
See, just like starting a new year off with a clean house and a kiss at midnight, there is a long forgotten tradition called the new annual manual yamual, or NAMS for sure. You see, not all yams are good yams. Some yams have bad intentions and mean you ill will. Some yams are out to hurt, harm, and confuse, abuse, and use. You see, the yams can be corrupt, and in the wrong hands, oh, these powerful yams can hurt, harm, kill, and even maim a man. And that's why every year, you got a NAM on them yams. New yams, bring them in the back and the front door. You have to manually seek out positive yams to realign your yamatical energies. Don't let these Jezebels corrupt your character. Seek out yamatical energy that complements your spirit. Even I must be honest, yams rhymes with scams. Okay. So good luck to all you new annual manual yamual. And just like I told my cousin Samuel, be wary of the snakes hiding in the fat ass.